Good morning, students. So, how are you all today? I hope you are staying safe at home, taking all the precautions for your COVID. So, stay safe at home, stay inside your home, okay? Today, I am back with you another topic of your English, that is your pronoun. As you can see it on the board, it's your pronoun. So, you guys must be guessing what is pronoun. Sounds really similar, na? Quite, aapko suna suna lagta because as in your earlier classes, I have taught you about nouns. So, if we hide this pronoun, see, if we hide this pro, then it is your noun, okay? So, this, if we add it, then it comes your pronoun. What is pronoun? How do we pronounce it? Pronoun? Pronoun. It's not your pronoun, it's pronoun. And what is pronoun? Can anybody tell me what is pronoun? Okay, I'll tell you what is pronoun. Pronoun, it is the word used in place of, instead of noun. What is in place of or instead of noun? As you can see, used in place of or instead of noun. What is it? Like we say, Ram is a good boy. So, what is the noun here? Ram, because it's a naming word. Ram is a naming word. So, Ram is a good boy. We can say it. Instead of Ram, we can say it, he is a good boy. We can use he instead of Ram because he is your pronoun. Okay? So the word used in place of noun or instead of noun, we can call it as pronoun. Okay? So I'll give you a few examples of it. Like I've said you, learn what is pronoun.